Chopper House and come and tell us?
Sixpence, come on.
I'll be right there. The pain of our ears, our peace and privilege to proudly present a presentation of such great conduits
and pain. Here we are, ready.
A portrait of a patriot, a purposeful pantomime of pomp, pageantry and pathos, pertaining to a patriot of the past and present.
We're ready.
I'll be right there, Miss Claire. The ballad of Davey.
Must be 110 in the shade.
If that's true, then why are you wearing that fuzzy little hat?
Well, what would you suggest, Teddy?
Man, if I was you, if I was you, I'd run around in my bare skin. Woo!
Let's bring on Davey's friend, the trusty Indian scout.
Oh, please do!
And action!
Help me, Davey! Help me!
And cut! Folks, let's hear it for that Indian scout.
I can't seem to remember.
Dave, watch and learn. Let me get my bearings! That's your cue, and I said I was supposed to drop this, and I said, bear rock! Oh, look, Dave, we're at the Alamo.
The Alamo! Sixpence, the Alamo, scene of another battle.
Outnumbered. Oh, bring on the Texas Ranger!
My hero!
You got yourself an educated bear.
Yep, I even taught him how to sing.
Ooh, tenor?
No. Baritone. Okay. Any more than bad bear jokes, you're gonna end up just like one of your relatives.
Mama. Dave, how could you do this to my nephew?
next of skin.
That's it. I believe it.
Me too.
Oh, wait a minute, Miss Oakley. Teddy and I have ourselves a dancing act.
Oh, I believe it.
Thank you.
to our participants and for all their hard work this evening. We have an award for bravery, for going above and beyond the call of duty, and for helping to make this the best pageant since, well, last night. Now, folks, this is Jimmy, our Texas Ranger. Now, Jimmy, we're going to make you an honorary member of the Pioneer Hall Players, and that affords you all the rights and privileges that we have. But we don't have any, so you take this. Let's give a big hand to our Texas Ranger, Jimmy! For our trusty Indian Scout, Alberto! That's right, darling. Now let's make this the rowdiest place in the whole world.
Thank you.